We want to appreciate you and as the church and our senior pastor and the pastoral team for giving us this opportunity to be in the house of the Lord serving with our. We are so happy that this church has found it well to recognize us and even include interpreters in the church service so that we can serve the Lord together. In this, in every year, we as the deaf community have we always celebrate Deaf Awareness Month, whereby we try to educate people on how to deal with matters the deaf community. And here in church, we would want to encourage each and every member so that if you have any parent, you have a deaf child, you can kindly bring them here, but don't hide them. Thank you.
Yeah. week. Thank you.